I'm very excited to be here and helping the community. People are so grateful we're here.
Being 79 years old and being on a risk list for the virus, I was anxious to get the shot as soon as possible.
There's definitely a sense of pride that we are doing something great for the community, and it just helps to bring us one step closer to going back to normal and just help all these people see their families.
It's been a real team effort that we're grateful for.
It was much easier than I had anticipated. When you're 86 years old, you know your risks are high, so it's for protection.
Our mission is to improve health, elevate hope, and advance healing for all, and I can't think of any better way than elevating hope for everyone right now to be able to offer this vaccine.